How to access ASUS Router settings page from the internet. The ASUS Router provides an easy way to access the settings pages, allowing you to optimize the router's settings for the best performance. Once you've set up your router at home, you can access the router settings page from an external network, whether you're at work, on a business trip using your laptop, or on the go with your phone. We'll show you how to enable this remote access feature in the settings. When setting up to use this feature, your router needs to be connected to internet and get a public IP. First, connect your laptop to the router via a wired or Wi-Fi connection. Open a browser and let's go to the router settings page. Log in. On the main page, please make sure that your router internet status shows as connected. Go to remote access config. Enable web access from WAN. This shows the URL of the remote access router. The default HTTPS port is 8443. You can also customize it. Click Apply to save your settings. Congratulations, you've completed this setup. Now you can manage your router settings from anywhere, anytime using an external network. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comment below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.